What inspired you to get involved in design and fashion?
I actually fell into it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I studied art history, art from the foundation.
Okay.
I've always been like involved with art. Like, I love to draw.
Okay.
Not a very good painter, but I love to draw. And during my like art foundation course, doing rotations, I was just told I was had some capability, like making the designer. I applied to a good school, got in, and it kind of snowballed from there.
So what advice would you give to a new designer, emerging designer who's trying to find their own path?
Yeah, there's two ways to do it. You know, if you're an exceptionally talented designer, like Alexander McQueen, John Galliano, then you can just go ahead and do it straight away straight out of school. I mean, I took a different approach. I really looked to kind of work the whole process. I started from the bottom, started like a photocopier, and sort of worked my way up.
Okay. And so far it's been amazing.
Thank you.
Great advice. Thank you so much.
I appreciate it.
Pleasure.